Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shocked. There you go. I thought, was he ever in? That's the thing.
I mean, do you know what would be more shocking if he said, I've got four kids and a wife and I work on the rigs? That would be really shocking. You go, oh, my God.
I'll tell you one thing, then, David. I may not know an awful lot about Doctor Who.
Yeah?
But I know everything there is to know about David Tennant.
Really?
Yeah.
I do.
I so do.
OK, 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 let's settle the argument. Let's find out who knows the most about the guest host.
It's me! It's me!
Here's the rules. Each team are playing for one side of the audience. Alan for the left. And Justin for the right. At the end of the quiz, one representative of the winning team will put on our coat of cash and run into their side of the audience. Before all that, though, let's meet the teams.
They try to make her go to rehab. She said, no, no, no. It's Amy Winehouse!
Ooh, pussy. Good pussy, dirty pussy. He loves a bit of pussy. It's MP, Mr. The George Galloway.
Round one, here we go. I believe that I am the only Scottish actor in existence not to have done what? Alan.
Beat their wives.
Was it, done unnatural sex with a deep-fried Mars bar? George,
Was it like that with Gaza, wasn't it?
Was it?
Hang on.
Amy Winehouse is saying Paul Gascoigne did unnatural sex with a deep-fried Morris bike.
None of you have got it. The answer was been in Taggart.
How good? Go and say, there's been a murder. Go on, do it. Audition here.
There's been a murder.
OK, next question. What or who do I hold responsible for my sexual awakening?
Your mum.
George.
Dolly the sheep.
I'm not from that far north.
George Galloway in a leotard.
That was less of an awakening, more of a tickle.
Is it someone Scottish? Is it like that man from the Scottish porridge oats? Very the one in the kilt.
Justin.
Madonna.
Madonna's the correct answer. The final question in this round is either or, and I'll offer it to both teams separately. Billy Piper's nickname for me is either Dr. Pooh or Billy Piper's nickname for me is David Tennant. Which one do you think is the right answer, Alan and Amy?
Right, Amy, Tennant. Well, he wasn't last night.
Ow.
Is that girth, Tennant?
It's whatever you want it to be, Alan.
Alan, you're going to kick yourself. I know this.
Why?
Because Billy Piper told us this.
Oh, yeah.
It's Dr. Pooh because she said when you found out that you'd won the role, you got so excited you actually did a little bit of shit. And she knows because she went, Billy, Billy, I've got the part. I've just did some shit.
Thank the Lord that's not true.
Close.
Billy's real nickname for me is David Tennant. God bless you, Bill. So, at the end of that round, Justin's team is just in the lead.
Come on!
Oh, yeah.
So, because of you, Mr. Galloway.
Time for the second round now. I played the part of the world's most famous lover, Casanova. Yes, indeed. Oh, yes. Now, assuming you've done your research and seen the show, you should now be pretty handy between the sheets, too. We're going to put that to the test as we play Tennant's Sextras. Please welcome back our teams, Justin and George and Alan and Amy. The game is simple. I'm going to call out the name of a sexual position. In your teams, you have 10 seconds to get into that position.
Dave, I'm not ruling Enska.
Robison. The pair who get closest to it wins the point. Your first one is the winged Eros.
Oh, will you stand in front? Gonna... I think you'll find...
Oh, yeah, like that, yeah. All right, yeah.
Freeze! Oh, no. Freeze in your positions. Let's have a look... Let's have a look at what it should have looked like.
We're close, Dave.
You're both absolute miles away. Points to nobody. Stand by your beds. Let's see the Amazon.
Amazon. I've got this. Like a river.
I got this, George.
Can you... Yeah, but I've got to it. I've got to impregnate you.
Oh, of course.
Okay, George.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
you get it,
George. I've got this, George.
Like a river.
Swim it.
Hold me up!
George! Let's see what it should have looked like!
I don't want to be rude, but like, I properly got a little bit of wood then. I'm sorry. George! I'm sorry.
Despite that thrilling tidbit of information, I think the point still has to go to Alan and Amy. Which does mean that the winner of tonight's contest is Alan. Now, wearing the coat of cash on behalf of your side tonight, you've read in the papers that she was going to be in the Big Brother house. She isn't, but she's here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Lauren Harries. How are you doing, Lauren?
I'm fine, how are you?
Are you ready for this?
No.
Well, take a deep breath. Run for your life, I'm gonna count you down. 3, 2, 1, go! See you on the other side of this ad break. Welcome back to the Friday Night Project. I'm David Tennant, and I'm delighted to be joined by Justin Lee Collins and Alan Carr.
How's it feel so far, Dave?
Yeah, it's good. I'm having a good time. Yeah, are you?
What? Am I?
Yeah.
George Galloway? Me? The Karma Sutra on a bed?
Yeah.
With the Galloway? It doesn't get any better, Mr. Tennant.
It doesn't. He was fairly unmoving there, wasn't he?
Well, unmoving, he was like this.
Yeah.
My nipple right there.
Yeah.
No one can refuse my nipple.
The Galloway can, Al.
The Galloway can.
Quite obviously.
And your arse.
I'm sorry. You went out and messed with the heads of the great British public this week, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. That's right. I helped some friends of Doctor Who fans play some hidden camera type jokes on them. Let's take a look at this.
So here's the deal. We've set up a Doctor Who auction and invited along a load of fans. Except the auction isn't real and all the fans are actors. However,